Hey friends and music lovers, I am going to be showing you a good strumming pattern to use if you're playing Keith Urban's Raining on Sunday. So just starting with a basic E minor chord, the right hand is going to be going down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So those first two sets of down, up, down are a little slower and the last one's faster. So here it is a few times. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. We're just going to do one of those per chord. This song starts out with an E minor and then it goes to C, G, and D. So I'll show you kind of how that sounds. Different where he goes, we'll hide under the covers all afternoon. You got just a down, up, down on the G, and then you finish the strumming pattern on the G, on the D chord. So it's like you just took two chords and stuck them in that one strumming pattern. And then the chord changes are a little different. You got, baby, whatever comes on Monday, we'll take care of itself. Right there is a D minor 7. Back to C. We've got better things than we can do. D chord. When it's raining on Sunday. So that's the general idea. If you want to slow it down a little bit, you could kind of take it about this tempo starting from the beginning. Good luck and have fun with this one.